The judge is looking for good anatomy and breed type. They measure each dog against the standard and then each dog against other dogs in the class. And the one which is closest to perfection wins. It's not merely a beauty show, it's something much more important than that. Good anatomy, healthy dogs, well-conformed dogs, and breed type.
It's the Papillon!
The Papillon
has never won Best in Show in Crufts before!